A warm good morning to dear principal, sisters, teachers, and my dear students. We are all very glad and gathered here on this online platform to celebrate Children's Day. On this auspicious occasion, I would like to speak on the Children's Day. Children's Day is also called Bal Diwas. This day is celebrated on the anniversary of the great Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Children's Day is celebrated all over India every year with enthusiasm. It is celebrated on 14th November with great passion in schools and colleges, held with lot of events and activities by teachers and students. This day is observed in the name of Pandit Nehru because he was very fond of children and has been very affectionate with them. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was a true friend of children and loved to be with them. It is necessary to celebrate Children's Day every year in order to bring awareness among the people about the real status of children, importance of them and their education as they are Indian's future. Children are valuable assets of the country and the only hope of tomorrow. This day is celebrated to make everyone realize how important every child is to the society. We should take care of them because students are the future of India. Before I conclude, I would like to say one famous quote by Chacha Nehru. The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of the country. I wish you all a happy Children's Day. Okay, we can start with an invocation. First, we have a prayer song. Second, Bible reading, followed by prayer of the faithful. Then we have our principal's message. This is our first video. Then the second video is performed by the primary section teachers and students. The last video is performed by the high school section. Hope you all enjoy. Have a nice day. Once again, I wish you a happy Children's Day. Thank you.
When upon life's billows you are tempest tossed, when you are discouraged thinking all is lost, count your many blessings, name them one by one, and it will surprise you what the Lord had done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your blessings, see what God had done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God had done. Are you ever burdened with a load of care? Does the cross seem heavy you are called to bear? Count your many blessings, every doubt will fly, and you will keep singing as the days go by.
Let's listen to a reading from the Holy Bible. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Matthew, chapter 18, verses 2 to 6. At that time, the disciples came to Jesus, asking, "Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?" So Jesus called a child, made him stand in front of them and said, I assure you that unless you change and become like children, you will never enter the kingdom of heaven. The greatest in the kingdom of heaven is the one who humbles himself and becomes like this child. And whoever welcomes in my name one such child as this welcomes me. If anyone should cause one of these little ones to lose his faith in me, it would be better for that person to have a large millstone tied round his neck and be drowned in the deep sea. How terrible for the world that there are things that make people lose their faith. Such things will always happen, but how terrible for the one who causes them. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
O God, as today is a special day for the children of India, I surrender each and every child to you. Take care of them and protect them. Help them to love, respect, and be good among each other. As today's children are tomorrow's citizens, help them to grow in obedience and also imbibe the moral values of life. Bless them abundantly in their future endeavors. All-powerful God, with you everything is possible. I praise and thank you.
Father, please fill their hearts with courage now by your mighty Spirit. Fill them with your strength so that they may rise to every challenge and not grow weary. Your response, Lord, bless our students.
Father, fill them with your wisdom so that they may be able to have good intentions. Also, guide and help others selflessly. Father, fill them with peace and joy so that they have a great passion of learning. Amen.
Father, protect the minds of all children, and we pray that you would use each one to be a light shining in a dark place and a witness to the goodness and love of God. Keep all our children safe and secure beneath your wings and guard them against any harm which would come in their way. Your response, Lord, bless our students.
Today, November 14th, a day set apart for the children, being the birth anniversary of India's first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was very fond of children. Children were precious to his heart. In return, children called him Chacha Nehru. God exists within children due to the pure heart. Children are the gift of God and are loved by everybody. In the Bible, we read, Jesus loved children. Jesus took them up in his arms, laid his hands on them, and blessed them. Dear students, we too love you and we miss you at school. I am sure you are longing to be back at school. The government has advised you to remain at home due to the lurking fear of coronavirus. Students, be happy, stay positive. The things you are waiting and longing for tend to arrive at the most unexpected moments. May God bless each one of you on this special day. I wish you all happy Children's Day.
Thank you. I love being with children and talking to you and even more playing with you. I hope you will be more sensible and open your eyes and ears to this beauty and life that surrounds you. Grown-ups have a strange looking way of putting themselves in compartments and groups. They build barriers of religion, caste, color, party and nation. Fortunately, children do not know about these barriers. They work and play with each other. Our country is a very big country and there is a great deal to be done by all of us. If each one of us does his or her little bit, and then all the mounts up and our country prospers and goes ahead fast. Thank you.
Oh, दो नैन सितारे है चांद समखड़ा, क्या कहना उसका आफरी। दावत में जैसे हो शाही टुकड़ा, उसके जैसी ना कोई नाजनी। शाही जोड़ा पहन के आई जो बन ठन के, वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है। शर्माई सी बगल में जो बैठी है दुल्हन के, वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है। शाही
ഒറ്റക്കെട്ടായി നമ്മൾ തിരിച്ചു വരും, പുതിയ കരുത്തോടെ, പുത്തൻ ഉണർവോടെ, പുതിയ സ്വപ്നങ്ങളുടെ ചിറകിൽ പറന്നുയരാൻ. നമുക്കെല്ലാവർക്കും കാത്തിരിക്കാം, ഒരു ജനതയായി, നമ്മൾ ഓരോരുത്തർക്കായി. ഇന്നത്തെ അസ്തമയത്തിൽ എനിക്ക് നിരാശയില്ല, നാളത്തെ സൂര്യോദയത്തിലാണ് എന്റെ പ്രതീക്ഷ.
Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was born on this day in 1889. Nehru advocated children to have a fulfilled childhood and receive high education. His love for children and roses is a well-known fact. Nehru had said, "The children of today will make the India of tomorrow." He also said, Children are like buds in a garden and should be carefully and lovingly nurtured as they are the future of the nation and the citizens of tomorrow.
పోలికేది నాకు తట్టలేదు గాని అమ్మో ఈ లవ్ అనేది బలుగమ్ము అంటుకున్నదంటే పోదు నమ్ము ముందు నుంచి అందరన్న మాటే గాని మళ్ళీ అంటున్నానే అమ్ము ఇది చెప్పకుండా వచ్చతమ్ము ప్రేమ నా పలిదు నన్ను నమ్ము
ఎదురు చూడి నువ్వు బదులు చదివి దగ్గరై నన్ను చేరదీస్తివే
బుట్ట బొమ్మ బుట్ట బొమ్మ నన్ను చుట్టుకుంటివే సిందటికే అట్ట బొమ్మై చెట్ట కట్టుకుంటివే బుట్ట బొమ్మ బుట్ట బొమ్మ నన్ను చుట్టుకుంటివే సిందటికే అట్ట బొమ్మై చెట్ట కట్టుకుంటివే
ఆఘోషించి మాసు దినం ఆఘోషించి మాసు దినం பறக்குதடா, இது குத்தாட்டம் ராக்காட்டம் நீ கேளுடா, ராக்குனா அங்க வெயிட்டுடா.